Hey everybody, so something absolutely new in concept for all of you today, and I'm very excited to take you through these. I've got them in some beautiful colors of a nice methi brown or yellow, you could say. It's almost like a mustard shade. That's the first color. The next one is a lovely green. Then I've got a beetroot red or pink, beetroot pink. I've got a beautiful gray tone and a lovely teal bluish kind of a shade. All the shades are absolutely pretty, and the concept is brand new, which I'm going to take you through right now. I have opened out the first pretty color, which is, again, as I mentioned, it's in a methi mustard tone. Now I will have to take you through the top. Now, as you see, the top fabric is a lovely chanderi cotton fabric, and you can also see there are small buta weavings that is spread across the body of the top. Now at the lower portion is what you see. It's a lovely jamdani weaving. That's what I said, it's something that is new and it's really very elegant and classy. Now we have kind of jamdani weaving print which is given at the lower portion of the top. Now this particular area, you can take it to the top portion as well. Consulting with your tailor, you can do that as a yoke design. Now the back part is what I'm going to show you. Again, has a similar jamdani weaving for the lower portion. Now when you get this product in your hand, you will see a portion which is given like this at the end. You can see that. Take a broader look at it. That would form your sleeves. So basically your sleeves would be in this jamdani weaving that is given, and your top would have, the body would be with these buta weavings, and the ends would have that jamdani weave as I showed you earlier. And you can do that to your yoke as well. You can keep that styling to your yoke as well. So that is the brand new concept that I have for you in this beautiful chanderi cotton and a jamdani weave. Now coming to the bottom, it's in cotton and same tone as of that mustard tone or a methi color. That's a cotton bottom, and dupatta is what I'm going to take you through right now, which is also in a very nice soft fabric dupatta, and same shade in mustard, and beautiful weaving which is given for the entire dupatta. There is also small zeri weaving which may not be visible, but there are small weavings and also tassels at the end. Now this one makes for a beautiful classy party wear if you are a person who prefers to keep it very subtle and elegant. So you can use it for your casual styling, at the same time you can use it for a party wear. So the next sets would be the different shades that I'm going to take you through. So this is what I wanted to, you know, completely give you an idea about the whole concept because it is brand new. It's got the jamdani weave and it's on chanderi cotton with a cotton bottom.
Thank you.